Operational excellence will absolutely help achieve sustainability targets because of the smooth operations that your company has, the controllability and the transparency you have on your company's performance. I want to lead by example and motivate other people by just showing them that it's possible. We're focusing on the supply chain of our customers because this is where we have the leverage point for sustainability impact in their operations. We're using all of the capabilities of the EMS plus partner-driven innovation in two areas. Procurement with sustainable supplier ratings and transportation with reduction of carbon emissions in shipments. We have had customers in co-innovation programs who are absolutely convinced that this brings value to their operations in a totally different way than what they saw before. We have 3 days a year that we set free for employees, and they can use that time to do impactful projects for the environment, society, our customers, or Celonis itself. I feel there's an interesting discussion between whether it's the responsibility of individuals or companies to be more sustainable. In the end, we need both. Individuals can, you know, change all of their decisions and their behavior step by step in what they purchase and what they eat and how they travel. And companies are the sum of all these individuals. So as a company, we obviously have to do all these things as well. But then companies also have the power to influence even more and to scale the impact of their employees. They can provide platforms to educate, to provide time, and to amplify what individuals can do. And that's the role companies have to play. I'm motivated by people and the diverse perspectives they bring. So whenever I have a good conversation, a workshop, or someone shares their ideas, that inspires me and it also motivates me to go on.